Don't you think that our life can be compared with a walk in a labyrinth? Some people can find the way out, and some are lost there till their physical death. While walking in these mind labyrinths, we find many clues, but sometimes we are lazy to read them and think over, or we just don't know how to read and how to understand them. Humanity knows so many things, reaches its progress in many fields, and has an enormous encyclopedia of life wisdom, but we are still lost in our labyrinth of mind. Why so?
Thank you. Thank you.